relative position of two circles, whether the two circles intersect each other in two distinct points, touch each other externally or internally. Now, we are having two figures here, case 1 and case 2. Now, let C1, C2 and R1, R2 be the center and radius of two circles. So we have already mentioned C1, C2, and this distance is R1, this distance is R2. From here to here it is R2, from here to here it is R1. Now condition 1. If C1, C2 is greater than R1 plus R2. Now, what is C1, C2? Just remember here, C1, C2 is the distance formula between C1 and C2. This is the, remember, it is the distance formula. Now, if C1, C2 is greater than R1 plus R2, then one circle lies outside the other circle. Then one circle lies outside the other circle. Now case 2. If C1, C2 is less than absolute value for R1, R2, then one circle is contained in the other. One circle is contained in the other. Now, this distance is R1. This distance is R2. If we are having R1 and R2 and its summation or a difference with the absolute value is less than C1 and C2, then it is inside the another circle. Okay? And where C1, C2 is calculated using distance formula.